Hi, I'm Jan-Willem Duivendak and I proudly present the Institute, where we welcome each year about 50 fellows, scholars, artists, journalists and writers. They all work on their own projects and at the same time they are part of an interdisciplinary environment, an intellectual community. In 2021, NIAS is celebrating its 50th anniversary. When it started, we were housed in Wassenaar, close to The Hague, in the dunes, and it was predominantly white male professors in those days. Today, we are housed in the city center of the capital of the Netherlands, Amsterdam, very much at the heart of the city, and these days, we are far more diverse. So fellows have different backgrounds. More recently, we reach out to broader audiences. We are less inward oriented. We are more reaching out to new publics by organizing all kinds of public lectures and other types of events. During our anniversary, we have an exciting year planned. We hope to see you there.
Hi, I'm Fenneke Wekker, and I'm very happy to announce the overarching theme of our anniversary year, the topic of belonging. In recent years, we have seen that many of the questions our fellows grapple with are connected to issues of discrimination, inequality, power structures, inclusion and exclusion. And a shared concern of many of our fellows, as well as of Jan-Willem and myself, is how the valuable insights gained at NIAS can help inform public debates on such questions. Therefore, 2021 will be dedicated to address issues of belonging. With our conference in June, we intend to set an agenda for future collaborative and interdisciplinary research on this topic. We hope to see you during the course of 2021 and thank you for your support.